I believe home is a place that, you know, you have people that love you and you don't have to be scared every time you go home. And I've never had that. When I came here to Arkansas, even here at the shelter, it was me and my family, and we felt safe. That was our playground in the back. For a lot of people, they could see me growing up here. They'd be like, that kid doesn't have anything at all. For me, I felt like I had the world. Arkansas gave that to me. For that, I'm ever grateful.